This is a structure about how to change your pipe into English. First, you can click this icon, and then find another icon that start with a name. Clicking, and then in your first choice, this is the language. You can find English translated here, include Canada, New Zealand, Singapore, or other else. Choose Canada. Then your pipe is already changed into English.